Is this it? Is this when we do it? Is this when Hexen is over? We save the world? Alright, let's go. Do I have potions? Crap. I do.
Are you strong enough to face your own master?
I don't know. Am I?
I might be.
That didn't work. I was like stuck. That was weird.
Are you strong enough to face your own master?
I don't know.
I just want this mana. Oh, all that mana. Crap. This guy's hurt a lot.
Are you strong enough to face your own master?
Just keep killing him and we're good, right? So they can be one shot. Oh crap. Holy crap. Oh, Mayro, what's up? Yeah, you, Doom, you missed it. It was good times. I'd never played it before, so it was a new experience. It was pretty good. Doom was good. Come on, save. What the heck? I can't believe this was the noise they decided to go with. Oh, what should these guys do when they get caught in the poison cloud? Look, all I know, this. Save that one. Go back later. Oh, right, just a reminder, anybody in chat, be sure to go and vote. I'm playing Star Fox, not next, but the game after. And the donation goal was met so that Twitter, the viewers can choose my path. So I need you all to vote on the first step. Actually won't take as long as I thought because there are some levels where you don't have a choice, which I forgot about. Barred from the inside. Cool story, bro. Alright, never mind. I don't like it here. That's a lot of them. Alright, why am I fighting here? Let's just get out of here. Zedek. The Warrior's Code. It's like a Zedek is the fighter. The fight stick for Dark Rift. What, Dark Rift doesn't even use the joystick. That's the thing. Some of the fighting games for 64 don't use the joystick. Most of them don't. They use D-pad. So the fight stick would be crappy. Get wrecked. Come here, guys. I'm baiting them. Come on. I really wish I could rearrange things in my inventory. Mayor, what's up, man? I feel like I haven't seen you in a while.
now.
A lot of guys. See, this level's like loading me up with stuff. The level before this, there was like nothing. I could barely find health. Anything. This all was just like, here you go, here's everything. How much health? Yeah, look at that. Mm-hmm. I'm like maxed out in blue mana, which hasn't happened in forever. Actually, getting some more of those would be nice. I can't make it. Oh, I made it. Look at that. Oh, what's up, people? Coming from the lab. Did you watch that beatdown of Punk? That was rough. And yeah, Mero, I am, I'm not doing Japanese release games. It's just US release. Probably have like a donation or sub goal to do some Japanese games like Sin and Punishment, but like there's no way I'm playing like, you know, a Japanese RPG or like, oh crap, 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 run away, where's the ghost gun? Get him, ghost. Star, moon, circle. What does that mean? Derby Stallion 64. Is that Japanese only? Star, 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 cool. Alright. Oh, what the heck? Is this just different every time? Star, moon, moon? Okay, I don't know what this means. I have no idea what this means. But now's probably a good place to save. Boom. Wait, I actually want to go that way. Because there is health. Okay, I did it. Oh. And the door's open. Huh. I thought that stallion... I thought there was an English version of that stallion game. What the heck? Oh, that's the guy. That's the warrior. Yeah. He just one-shot me. Oh, that's too funny. All right, that was funny. Dude, the ghost gun just wrecked him. Oh my god. Dude, get so wrecked. Yeah, wait, is this like gonna be it? I just have to do this 3 times? Make sure I'm stocked up on the mana. That was hilarious. I'm glad 17 of you saw that. To the next temple. No, not load, save. Definitely, so Sin and Punishment and the Disney DDR were games I was thinking about doing sub goals for. Definitely Sin and Punishment. But the problem with doing the DDR one is I'd have to get the dance pad. I don't own that. That just, you know, it just costs money. Alright, can I just run through all of this? Probably not. I probably have to actually like fight these idiots. What? Alright. Whatever. It's not like I have to kill them. It's just... crap. Gotta love fighting guys in open rooms with no circle strafing. Great game design. Choose your fate. Definitely time to save. Crater Might. Oh, hey, those of you, since I have viewers now, not my next game, but the one after next is going to be Star Fox 64, and my viewers get to choose what path I take. So if you go there, that's the Twitter poll for the first level. So you can pick what I do at Corneria. Everything. That was fun. There's a lot of health there. I was hoping for other things. What do you think, Bert? Menelkir. Freaking guys. the N plus sign. Alright, that seems pretty straightforward. A scary room. Let's go, big boys. Ah, crap. Oh, to the end now. Finally, I finally got the green and the purple potions on the same side of my inventory. Oh, that's so clutch. Alright, so I already did that one. X-Men? I guess I did it right. A lot of dragon skin bracers. Oh, come on. Ooh, first try. Oh, I never got one in here, did I? I figured it out, guys. It looks like the room. Oh, I thought there was only one switch in here. It makes sense. I just have to go around the pole. And there's all the different ones. So I need one with the circle and the dot in the middle. I've already done the X-Men one. I already just did the line one. But I haven't done that one. YOLO, I'm saving right here. As the boss spawns. It's probably pretty freaking dumb considering I have like no mana. Wait, did I just win? Dude, I hit him with like one ghost gun. These masters suck. The hardest part about these is the freaking, the little in-between world. Dude, my headphones, it sounds like it's like behind me, but then it's not. Oh, hey door. Ho door? Thank you. this could be a tough room. Mostly because those guys hurt a lot. This repulsion, really. They're pretty awesome. Look at that. It's just not fair. I guess this is the other guy. You're far away, it's not so bad. Oh, come on. Those guys are still annoying, though. That looks ominous. I don't trust it. What are the odds I can step there without getting crushed? Probably not very good. Really, you just have this random alcove here for no freaking reason? What? The first thing last windows I can't break. Oh. It's so lame, when they die they hurt me. I'm curious though. slow there. That was a lot. All right, I'll go this way first, since the other way looks like the right way. Segment. Oh, Wraith Burge. Oh, that's my weapon's called. But I already have it, so who cares? The segments of Wraith Burge. Wraith Verge too strong. Dude, the Masters died like nothing. The Warrior one-shot me the one time, but that was, you know, whatever. I had some mana. That'd be cool. Gotta bait him. There's stuff I want in there. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm waiting for these guys to die in the cloud to clear, so it'd be a good time to remind you to go vote. Which level in Star Fox will I play second? It's up to you. You, the people. You, the people. Alright, we good? We good. Care about that. Okay, so that was just a big waste of time. Cool. Big ol' waste. Gotta go down the stairs. Someday I'll get mana back. Someday. Hey, that guy just walking through the mist. Not a care in the world. I think that's it. Can I get out of here now? Sick. Thank you. Where? Out to the right. That's what it looks like. This could be it, guys. At last. Who was the first Serpent Rider? Switch. Okay. Hey. Alright, I think this is it. I can just keep getting stuff? Hell yeah. Thank you. Can't die now. Can't die now. Creator of Light. I think I may as well just drop one of these. Look at this guy. What you gonna do? Wish I could crouch. Yo, is that it? With the scream of agony, you are wrenched from this world into another. Every part of your body wreathed in mystic fire. When your vision clears, you find yourself standing in a great hall filled with ghostly echoes and menacing shadows. In the distance, you can see a raised dais, and upon it, the only source of light in this world. This can only be the Chaos Sphere, the source of Korax's power. With this, you can create world. The only source of light, dude, there's a torch right next to it. With this, you can create worlds or destroy them. By rights of battle and conquest, it is yours. With trembling hands, you reach to grasp it. Perhaps now, a new player will join the cosmic game of power. Pawn is promoted to queen. Suddenly, the very reaches of the board seem to be within your grasp. Is that it? But there are other players, mightier than you. And you can know their next moves. Who can know? Can you know? How slow do they think people read, honestly? Yo, done. Nintendo 64 version. Alright, whoever chose the fonts for this, horrible job. I hope you're in the credits. Because, like, honestly, what the hell? Was it you, Mark Dawson? Alright, well, that was it. Sweet. Alright. Done.